I'm gonna beat your death with my monkey wrench. You have no ammo for that gun.
You want me to show you? Okay, listen for the click.
Do it.
Click. Hello guys, welcome back. Sean Snow here. So, I've decided to re-record this video. I've continued this on a bit, just to make it a bit more interesting. I'm standing out in the open, so I'll try and make this quick. What I done was, I talked us through a few of the houses, we went through the houses. We went into the pillar, or the antenna, whatever it is, the chimney stack. We came out to the side, we ran all the way around, and back here. I decided to head this direction. That looks like the castle, I think, up there. This should be set. I think what I done was I headed north and then I swung back around south and came back to the exact same point. One of those daisy moments where you realise you've just done a full circle. You need to stop and need to take a breath. So we've got some sort of town down here. Not so much movement. I'm gonna go on this way. So my guy is telling me I want to eat something, so we're just going to have to eat. Make a knife into your tin, a can of beans, put it into some little slot, zero, and F to eat your beans. We can actually drink from Spain, let me see. There's some water. First person. Yeah. So that kind of confirms that you're in a stream, you can run along. Collect some drinking. If you need to, you can just drink the water. F. We had to go sometime. Seems to end here, so I'm just gonna fill up my water bottle before I leave. I don't think I have any more purification tablets left. Looks like a nice, dirty, clean spot. Okay, just move this. Oh, I can drink the water without actually going to first person. So, what I'll do is I'll show you how to do to fill up canisters. So, simply plug it into your hand. Canister, 100% water, and that's it. And when I see lampposts, looks like we're going back into civilization here. I don't really want to go into Cherno. I have a long range rifle. I can still go in. But it's too easy to get axed on the back. And then you just run by, so once we get out of a door, get axed on the back and you're done. So I see somebody over here. See it? I think these might be the below the apartment complex. Let's keep our eyes peeled for another player. I think I'm going to eat something as well just before. Got to too much trouble. Seems to be bleeding now, definitely. Let's finish off our meal before we're rudely interrupted. Jeez, there's a lot of sardines in this. Man, go, back to grip. They seem to be getting very aggro about eating. Maybe it's just the smell of the fish. We want the wolf to eat the fish. Are definitely worth checking out. There's a lot of shell gas places. Oh man. Maybe what we'll do is we'll check them out. We're gonna aggro. Go to sleep. Weapon flashlight. Damaged. you can see all the loot I've just found here. This place is definitely well worth that trip. It'll do just nicely. Now, Gretch. Yeah, you can see I'm slightly camouflaged. Okay, we've now seen a player. See him? Damn it. Lord. Oh. Check these out for myself. Put it up to 50 meters now. I don't see my little friend anywhere. Oh, I see my little friend. See him?
Don't break yourself. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. I have nothing. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I'll be a waste of your ammo.
I won't kill you, dude. I won't kill you. There's a backpack in the first hangar. Do you need some food or water?
I could use some water if you had any spare money. You look fairly kitted out. I dropped it on the floor if you want.
Cool, thanks. I'm just going to go up and check what that guy had. There should be a tuna on the ground there as well.
Thank you very much.
Hey dude, are you friendly?
I don't know him.
He's on the ground. Hey man, it's okay, I'm friendly.
Where's his body gone?
Well, there's a mountain backpack there. It's a good one to get. I don't know, he must have maybe logged out or just despawned.
Unfortunately. Hey, dude. Oh, hello, person.
So, I'm gonna beat you to death with my monkey wrench. Or you can shoot me in the chest with that gun that has. Oh, it's got no chamber in it. That's funny. A nice move. Ammo, actually, you can one-hit people in this game. You have no ammo for that gun.
You want me to show you ammo? You want me to show you? Okay, listen for the click.
Do it.
Click.
That was brilliant.
See you later, dude.
Yeah, could I stay with you? I don't want to die.
Oh, here, dude, I have a pistol. I have no ammo for it, but if you find ammo, at least you'll be able to put some in. Okay, dude, I'm gonna log out. Have fun.
Have a nice day.
You too.